No. army, and tell your master his business with me is in my capacity of school teacher to the royal children. He has no right to pry into my personal affairs.
I don't think I would.
Well, he hasn't.
I don't like that man.
In Burgundy, it is best to like everyone. And so you live.
Your Excellency, I had no idea you spoke English.
It is not necessary for you to know everything at once. You come, your boss is a garret of palace. Let them.
The palace? No, I'm not living at the palace.
Who said?
The king said.
Says.
The king has promised me £20 a month and a house of my own.
Kings don't remember what he promised. If I tell him to break his promise, I'll make angry with him. I think it is better I make angry with him about large amounts.
But all I want is 10 minutes audience.
King, very busy now. New Year's celebrations just finishing. Fireworks every night. Cremation of late queen just started.
Oh, you have lost your queen. I'm so sorry. When did she die?
4 years ago. Cremation ceremonies comes also. Fireworks.
And what am I to do in the meantime?
In the meantime, you wait in palace.
Your Excellency, I will teach in the palace, but I must have a house of my own where I can go to at the end of the day when my duties are over.
What you wish to do in the evening, that cannot be done in palace.
How dare you? I'm sorry, Your Excellency, but you don't understand. I came here to work. I will support myself and my young son, and I shall take nothing less than what has been promised to me.
You will tell King this?
I will.
It will be a very interesting meeting. You come now? You come now or you can stay on board. I do not care.
Mom, if you wish to stay on my ship, you will return to
me. No, thank you, Captain. Your Excellency, I will go with you. I've made a bargain and I shall live up to my part of it. But I expect the bargain to be kept on both sides. I shall go with you, Your Excellency.
To the palace?
For the time being. Thank you for everything, Captain.
Thank you, Captain.
Thank you.
time being. But my young son and I have found it rather confining, with guards at the doors not permitting us to leave our quarters. Strangers cannot be allowed to roam around our palace before presenting the case.
But look out the windows.
We have done so, Your Excellency. We have seen royal celebrations, royal cremation ceremonies, etc., etc., etc.
Etc.? What is this etc.?
According to the dictionary, it means and the rest. All the things you have been doing whilst we have been waiting. The fireworks.
Best fireworks I ever see at a funeral. I don't have my acrobats.
Splendid, Your Majesty. The acrobats I ever see at a funeral.
Ha! Had to prepare for presentation to a school teacher.
How many children have you, Your Majesty?
67 altogether. I begin very late. I'm going to shun them from all of them. Only children of mothers who are in favor with king. Which at present are very few. Very few indeed. Ah, Lady Tian. Madame Leonine, this is Lady Tian. Hey, why?
There is a happy land far, far away, where saints of glory stand bright, bright as day. In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. Mr. Mary.
Oh, our missionary taught you English.
Yes, sir. Mr. Mary.
Lady Tian, you will have Madame Leonore with a school teacher. And she in turn will teach you the better English.
Your Majesty, she is grateful to me for my kindness.
Oh, I see.
You adopted, you already speak well English.
She arrived today. She is present to me from Burma Prince.
She is a present.
Madame, you have English books I can read?
Of course I have.
I wish books to read book called The Four Halves of Uncle Thomas. By American lady, Harriet Beecher Stowe.
A woman has written a book?
A very wonderful book, Your Majesty. An American book. All about slavery.
President Lincoln against slavery, no?
Me too. Slavery, very bad thing.
I think you will teach my wives too.
Though not in favor of the king.
I wish you were most happy to teach your wives, Your Majesty.
Although it was not part of our agreement.
Also allow you to help me in foreign correspondence.
Yes, Your Majesty. I don't think you understand, Your Majesty. I don't think you understand about my house.
House? House?
What is this about house? Not my house, Your Majesty.
The house you promised me.
You shall live in palace. You shall teach in palace, and you shall live in palace. If you do not teach in palace, then you do not live in palace, and you go wherever you please. I do not care. You understand this?
Yes, Your Majesty. But if these are the only terms...
Enough! I have no more time to talk. Talk to other women. I am women.
Once a woman has loved like that, She understands all other women her own rank. She's on their side too. Even if she is just a school teacher.
He was pretty in face.
Oh, dear. Very pretty in face.
I will walk.
and writing down 12 times in your copybook.
A thought for the day. East or west, home is best.
East, west, home, best, home is how. Every day for many, many months, there'll be something about how. Are my children to be taught nothing more?
Yesterday, we are taught that the world is a round ball, which means that it's deep to the middle.
Everyone knows that the world rides on the back of a great turtle, which keeps it from running into the stars.
How can it be that everyone knows one thing, and many people are believing another thing?
Then which is true?
What is this ball with the stick through it? I believe.
You believe?
Does that mean you do not know? But you must know, because you are king.
Someday, you too will be king, and you too will know everything.
But how do I learn? And when do I know that I know everything?
When you are king.
Now leave me.
When you are king.
And I do not know.
I am not sure. I'm not sure of anything!
When I was a boy, what was better smart? What was so? What was wrong was not? Now I am a man, what I do to lot. Some things really so, others really not.
Thank you.
and nice big smiles, because this is your school song and you love your school. But once again now, one, two, three.
We were captured from wing to wing at the Royal Bank of Academy, and English words are all we sing at the Royal Bank of Academy. If we pay attention to our teacher and obey her every rule, we'll be grateful for those golden years at our dear.
Getting to know you. Now, other question. What is that green up there?
That is Norway.
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 Norway is a very cold place. Sometimes it is so cold, the lakes and rivers freeze, and the water becomes so hard.
Children, it's
I believe they are.
from certain people who read the eyes are on Siam. They describe King as barbarian and suggest making Siam protectorate. That is outrageous.
The king has many things I do not like, but he is not a barbarian.
Then you would help him?
You mean advise
me? You must not sound like advice. King cannot take advice. And if you go to him, you will not bring up subject. You must bring up subject.
I cannot go to him.
It is against all my principles.
Certainly not without him having asked me.
I wish to have a new blood, King, with Western ideas. But it is hard for him to and there is something else. Princess Tartin. I do not tell King this for his sake. This I will deal with in my own way. For these other things, he needs help. He has you. I'm not equal to his special needs. He could be a great man. But he needs special help. He needs you.
Oh, Deity, I please do not think I'm being stubborn. But I cannot go to him. I will not.
What more can I say to you?
Thank you.
to my men of science,
but my men of faith.
It was their explanation of the miracle of creation, which is the same miracle, whether it took 6 days or many centuries.
You have come to apologize.
I'm sorry, Your Majesty.
God, you apologize.
Your Majesty,
I accept.
Your Majesty, nothing is to be said to alter the fact that in my country, anyone...
Silence!
Tell me about President Peacock of America.
Surely you wouldn't swore in spite of his presence. Surely have enough guns and elephants for transporting say.
I don't think they have elephants in America, Your Majesty.
No elephants?
Then I shall send him some. Write a letter to Mr. Lincoln.
Now? Now, Inez. Now is always best time.
Very well, Your Majesty.
By the blessing of the highest superintendency in the world, of the whole universe, the King of Siam, the sovereign of all tributary countries and adjacent and adjoining in every direction, etc., etc., etc. Do you not have any respect for me? Why is your head above mine? I cannot stand all the time, and in this country no one's head shall be higher than the king's. From now on you shall so conduct yourself, like all other subjects.
You mean on the floor? I am sorry, Your Majesty, but I shall try very hard not to let my head be as high as Your Majesty's. But I simply cannot grovel on the floor. I couldn't possibly work that way, always.
You are a very difficult woman, but you shall have self-care. The head shall never be higher than mine. If I shall sit, you shall sit. If I shall kneel, you shall kneel, etc., etc., etc.
Very well, Your Majesty.
Is
is false.
Good. To his royal presidency of the United States of America, Abraham Lincoln, etc. You yourself. It has occurred to us.
Ramsay,
the British diplomat. I am somewhere from Singapore. When he is here,
Edward Hyde's beautiful women.
Edward! Call me this!
We're old friends. I knew him in London before I was married.
Ah!
It shouldn't be proper for British dignitary to see my women with no shoes on their feet.
You shouldn't be proper for them to put their best bare feet forward.
No, Sir Ramsay will go back and tell Queen Victoria I am a barbarian.
Why do you not think of this?
We shall dress them up. European fashion.
You mean dress them in dresses?
How many women can I have to serve? All women in kingdom. How many dresses? That depends on how many ladies I've chosen to buy them.
You should think which of my ladies are most like European for dressing, I say.
Your European custom and manner, presentation, I wonder how much time.
men are so aggressive, I did not know.
I said it was important.
These undergarments, they're disguised in ornamental and symbolic manner, yes? Sometimes.
This is what you're going to wear.
Yes, Your Majesty. Would you like it?
This is what all other visiting ladies should look like. Most of them, I believe. Certain that this is customary, etc., etc., etc.
Yes, I am certain this is customary, Your Majesty.
What is so extraordinary about bare shoulders?
Why, your own ladies.
Ah, yes, but they do not wear so many coverings up on other parts of bodies. And therefore,
what?
Is different.
I'm sorry, Your Majesty does not approve.
I do not say I do not approve, but I do say.
Tonight?
Tonight?
No, go to the victims of Buddha also come sacrifice.
Excellent. She's missing from Palace. You know something of this?
The last time I saw her, she was in the theatre for Billy.
This is the last time anyone has seen her. She never speaks to you of running away.
I knew she was unhappy.
Why unhappy? What greater honour for Garland to be in Palace of King?
Your Majesty, if taken to court, shall she be punished?
Naturally. What would you do if you were king, like me?
I believe I would give her a chance to explain. I would try not to be too harsh. Your Majesty, of what interest is one girl like Tupton to me? She is just another woman.
Has a bowl of rice is just another bowl of rice. No different from any other bowl of rice. Now you understand about women. One British poet.
You have been reading poetry, Your Majesty.
Out of curiosity, a strange idea of love, etc., etc. I tell you, this poetry is nonsense and a silly complication of a pleasant simplicity. A woman is a female who is human. Is that what pleasing man a human man? A human man is pleased by many women, and all the rest you hear is fairy tales. Tell me how this fairy tale began, sir. You can't call it just a poet's dream. Explain to me why many one wife only.
They are sick.
But you don't expect to win this paper.
Naturally.
Why naturally?
Because it is natural. It is like all Siamese rhyme. A girl must be like blossom, with honey for just one man. A man must be like honey bee and gather what he can. Fly from blossom to blossom, honey bee must be free. But blossom must not ever fly from bee to bee to bee.
Thank you.
do what is usually done to such events.
What is that?
You'll know when it happens.
Mrs. Edmondson, shall I have a meeting to let them?
She was found on Chinese sailing ship. See, she wears disguise of religious student.
Who gave her this robe? Who?
It is believed she was running away with the man who bring her here from Burma.
Dishonor! Dishonor! Dishonor!
He was not found on the boat.
Where is this man?
I do not know.
You are terrible when you find this man.
I do not know.
It is believed you were lovers with this man.
I was not lovers with this man.
We will soon have the truth.
Very ill, many miles.
Marseille.
I did not come home to say goodbye, Zita. I come for one who must see you. Oh, you must go to him. What he heard you were saying.
He began to write letter.
All day he had been writing. It was difficult for him, Mrs. Anna. Very difficult. He wanted I bring it to you.
Please to read it to all of us, Mrs. Anna. I'd like to know my father's
wise your head about wine.
I'm not afraid of what is happening to me. You teach Chimanoko. Chimanoko teach me. Make believe you brave is a good idea, always.
You are brave, Your Majesty. You are very brave.
Here is something belonging to you. Please, put it on finger. Please, wear it always.
Hi.
Ah, my children. Good evening, my children.
Good evening, my father.
Oh, it's happening!
Rush, children! What happened to your father, Mrs. Anna?
It is all right, old town. It is suitable. Was it not said to me that someone had written farewell letter to Mrs. Anna?
Princess Hebe Galback has proposed letter to Mrs. Anna.
Who's we letter now? Say it, say it.
Dear friend and teacher. My goodness gracious, do not go away. We are in great need of you. We are like one blind. Do not let us fall down in darkness. Continue good and sincere concern for us. And lead us in right road. Your loving pupil, Princess Nina.
Oh, Mrs. Anna!
Hush, children.
Do not go away.
We are afraid of that, Mrs. Anna.
We are afraid.
When you are afraid, make believe you pray. You show them. You teach them. This is the last thing you teach.
You teach us, Mrs. Anna.
Nor a woman. This proclamation against foreign nobility, your fault.
I hope so, Your Majesty. I do hope so.
Up! Stand up!
Up, up, up! Two lines like soldiers.
No bowing like toads!
would like to thank the lighting and sound at the back of Martin Hall. And I'd also like to thank the stage crew and the stage manager if they'd like to come along.
Shall we dance?